Hey, my name's Leanna Crawford, and I want to share a little bit about my story with you. I grew up in a small town in Washington State. My family has four kids in it. I'm the second youngest, and ever since I can remember, I was always singing. I was always performing for people, for my parents' friends, or whoever would let me sing for them. It was just something that I couldn't not do. And then in high school, I was 15, I went on a mission trip to Haiti, and I remember coming back from that trip and having this, like, just the sense that God wanted me to do music for the rest of my life. It was not specifically to just do music, but to write music that would specifically encourage girls and young women. And that was just, that was the calling that I felt on my life when I was 15. Right before my junior year of college, I went to a songwriting conference. And at that conference, there was an open mic the first night, and they called names at random. And they called my name, and I was like, sure. So I jumped up, borrowed someone's ukulele, and I played one of my songs. And I didn't know it when I was singing, but Matthew West, singer-songwriter, very talented artist, was there, and he took a video and sent it to his wife. And then later he came back and started talking to me and asking me questions. And I got his email and I sent him all my demos. And then a few months later, he invited me out to Nashville. And then a little while after that, he invited me to go out on tour with him. It was my first tour ever. It was crazy, but I fell in love with being on the road and getting to share songs that I had written with different audiences every night. It was absolutely incredible. Fast forward to right now, I've teamed up with an incredible label, and now I get to put out this music with them. I'm so excited to be on this journey, and I'm so incredibly thankful for where God's brought me and what he's continuing to teach me. So thank you guys so much for listening, and I hope to see you out on the road.